these are bloody words, but he used it to say for the young generation, for the implementation. He told that these words means they should be strong enough to face anything and to take tasks and do encourage them. Don't be negligence and don't be so rude for their dreams. He started his work from the poor and his thoughts made the India to make the freedom struggle, and he also taught, and these are the main things that he taught the young people are the who can travel to the world from one place to the other place, which they can gain the external spiritual things and the about our India's glory and about our forefathers. He thought and he did many things for this nation to make the India and this nation people to make to gain recall and restart to the power to attain the real and past glory which India had the few years. This glory has been changed due to some of the reasons, and this, and he wanted to rebuild the nation again for the young nation to attain a beautiful and prosperous India. This nation, he want the young people to change the world to the why he always told that the young people who can change India. They are the strong and they can do the things very effectively. They are the very strong and effective, and they are very intelligent to take any, and they can easily receive and they can easily implement any things that we have. Their minds are too short that they can easily grasp anything, and they can easily admit anything which they realize in their minds. He also thought that India can also be a great thing which can be made by him. He also thought that this nation can be changed only by the young people who can make the nation to be great. He also thought that the main thing that his guru has after he joined only the Paramahamsa. He became the student who can be more than a teacher. In Telugu we can say Guru Minchina Sishudu. Like that he became a great thing who can be effective more than his guru. And he also after his involvement of his guru works, then his guru name also has been increased, and by the his student. That is the main thing that he implemented, and he not only teaches the world, but he also learned many things to teach them. He learned it first learning and then teach them. He implemented in his life, and he also proved that he first learned the things which he don't know and make the others to learn them, and he also make them the learn people.